I screwed up. While checking this Egyptian cobra to see if it was a male or a female, trying to get it up inside the tube, I ended up getting a fang stuck inside my finger. I'm not even sure if it came from this snake, but I do know it is in my finger, and that's not necessarily good, figuring that this snake doesn't have an anti-venom with any cross-reactivity, so I'll keep you guys updated.